Hello, hi. I'm from Guardian for Humanity. I'm from G4H, organization which is helping poor and paralyzed people. No matter they are Hindu, Christian, Muslim or whatever, their religion, their faith doesn't matter for us. So right now we have his name is Faryad, and he is very paralyzed. He don't have even wheelchair, so he's calling. And he is his brother, Mohsin, and they are working in different brick factories, and they are very poor. They don't have anything for his treatment and for his medicine. He needs medical and other financial support also. So this guy, Faryad, is waiting for your love, for your support, for your blessings, for your prayers. Thank you.